Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Lufia and the Fortress of Doom. In the last episode, we collected all the Illumina that we possibly can from the goddamn place, and now we're gonna head west. We're gonna hug the coast, and we're going to find ourselves in Herat, which is a town where they're hoarding Illumina, because we need one more goddamn piece. So you have to hug the coast, and head down the river. Let's show off this new ability, Flame. I think this is the strongest no, I think there's one more version that's just a wee bit stronger. Yeah, so here it is. Here's the Kingdom of Herat. Herat. You're strangers around here, aren't you? Yes, I am. It's a nice welcoming way into the town, apparently. We found plum cider, very nice. High potion, very awesome. 90 gold is much cheaper than 150 or whatever. Alright, let's keep looking around. Yes, I do. Oh, no, I don't know about dragon eggs. Please tell me. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Do I have 8? I do have 8. Very cool. Welcome to the basement armor shop. So yeah, we want to buy this carbo stuff because it's good. I think it's supposed to be carbon. And not carbo. Because whenever I think of carbo, I think of carbs. You know, like carbon. Or carbs, you know? You know, carbs that you eat. For whatever you would do. I don't know. Why are you eating, carbs? It's pretty much macaroni, is what I'm getting at. It's macaroni gear. We're eating macaroni gear. And we're having a great time. Finally got an armor that's stronger. There we go. I can finally sell all that shit. I'm selling this ghost ring. Needle heals. Morning star, high bombs. Bloom arrows, straw dolls. Silver. I'm selling all this. I don't need it. There we go. Alright, so let's keep looking around. Why would they have a shop up here and then not have a shop down there? Doesn't make any sense. Devastating. Oh, Christ. Oh, no. Oh, God. We're gonna have to find a goddamn thing for him, aren't we? Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh, God. Anyways, let's keep looking around here. Look at all the pretty flowers. Mind potion goes to Jaren. Great potion goes to Agro. Agro, what am I playing? Xenoblade? pick up one of them. Alright, we got a Guru is gonna have a Buster Sword too, yay! Now he's just gonna be like Cloud as well. Flowers, but just a double check, you never know. I don't want to meet him. I honestly don't want to meet him. If he's going to be a real pain in the ass. Oh, I want my food. I want my food. And then I'm going to have to get him his goddamn food. Yeah, that's cool, but I could be using that Illumina to, get good stuff, man. But instead, I'm gonna have to... I'm with the Lakia. Although, apparently they don't do shit. Look at all this treasure over here. Oh, what about if I kill you? I could do that. I could easily kill you. Then the treasure would be mine. It's time to prepare dinner. Oh, always so busy. Yeah, what is it? Strange slime. Yeah, don't let people eat slime. How could you? Well, you know, girls are sensitive. No, look, Lufia, that's not nice. Well, maybe... Don't ever make food out of monsters. Yeah, well, it's starting to annoy me. God damn it. Yeah, no, it sounds like another king from another game that I played. Preferably Breath of Fire 2. Ugh. They ate bugs. Granted, they were frogs. So this king kind of reminds me of that king from Dragon Warrior 4 where what's his name, pretty much... Yeah, Lufia's got more HP than a Guru soon. If I keep boosting her in HP. But yeah, it kind of reminds me of that one guy. He's like, make me laugh, and I'll give you the Zenithian helm. This is just like that. Except worse, because I gotta collect 7 pieces. And I gotta do all this crap. Like, now here's a... It's interesting that this is a fetch quest to fetch 7 pieces of Illumina. Only to have now I'm gonna have to fetch this purple new. I give my jewels. All right, so we gotta find some delicious food. Alright, so... I guess I gotta go back to Leiden. Can't believe this king won't fucking, he won't eat what we tell him to eat. Boo-hoo. You know, talk about first world problems, huh? Is the wizard home or whatever? Is the wizard of taste home? Can I speak to him? Pretty please. You better be here. Yeah, serious. Yeah, do you know what? You know him? Yeah, well, we need to make something. What is this? It's more like an appetizer. So you're gonna cast a spell on crab food to make it taste good? Yes, it was. Yeah, can we have some of the spices? Oh, God. So now I gotta go find the purple newt. Alright, please don't let me talk through the whole thing, huh? Alright, now I gotta head back to her rat. And, yeah, we gotta get... Ugh. Just looking at this newt cave and it looks pretty intolerable. Who wants to eat purple newts? I mean, I guess if they're using a spice that makes anything taste good, I guess it sounds alright, but still, yucky. Alright, so east of her rat, there's a cave. How the hell do I get over there? Don't tell me I gotta walk. I guess I do.
What the fuck?
Let's see. Head southeast, cross the bridge. I guess I gotta keep going this way. Oh, this is like, you know what this kind of reminds me of? Is this it? Is this the purple newt cave? No, it's not. Alright, let's try... Try over here. Okay, there's a dragon shrine. You don't want to go to the dragon. I'm just gonna show this video. Or this battle. You don't want to go to the dragon shrine. Not yet. Alright, let's keep going up these area here. Oh, here we go. Oh, look, well, I was going the right, I was sort of going the right way before. Alright, here we are at the goddamn, cave. Finally. And yeah, we got new enemies, lizard men. Who might be weak to ice. No, I don't know. Anyways, I'm only gonna get a couple of things in this cave and then I'm gonna stop the video. I'm kinda tired. So look at that, we get a carbon shield. Nice, I won't have to buy it. Found a revive. Right. I don't have an antidote. Alright. Let's see. What the hell? Oh, look at that salamander. I think these guys are weak to, our ice and all that. Oh, actually, this cave isn't too bad. I'm looking at it like, holy god, it's a big cave. But it's not that big, actually. Looking at it. It's not that big. So, a lot of caves. I feel like all we're doing is going in the cave. Oh, Luffy learned Flood. Alright, let's get this treasure here. Let's show off Flood. I'll show it off again. Not right now, though. Okay, Amos goes up level. Alright, let's come up over here. Engage ring. I don't know what the hell that does. I honestly don't give a shit. Let's see, I got that trigger. I hope you guys don't mind me, like, fast-forwarding a little bit. Alright, let's try Blizzard. Not bad, I think water would do better. Oh, I'll try it next time. I guess I'll just try to do all this in one episode, I don't care. At least get the purple newt and then I'll be done. Look at a guru going up levels. Yeah, I think I wanna go up here. It's not the best way to go through this cave. To be honest, probably better if I did a little bit better, but oh well. What's a well? It's a hole in the ground. Alright, let's just use a little magic. And there we go. Now I just need to go back to the warp point, which I believe is over here. And a power gourd. Alright, let's warp over to light and at least give this guy his goddamn thing. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna stop the video right here, and then the next episode we'll give the guy his thing, and then hopefully we'll be able to get whatever the hell we're supposed to get so that we can get the goddamn Illumina, and then we can finally get the Falcon to go underwater to get the Dual Blade in order to defeat the Sinistrals. This is Prehension 1913. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.